I think, is a quarterback made for what Terry McLaurin does well, right? I mean, Fitzy is not scared to throw into traffic. He is not scared to throw deep. Like I said, there's a lot of YOLO to his game. And I think that speaks well to McLaurin. The last three seasons that Ryan Fitzpatrick has started at least 12 games, he has supported a top 15 fantasy wide receiver.